It's the Beatles from the beginning to the end. It's their solo careers. It's their humor. It's their incredible music. It's the British invasion. It's their American adversaries. It's an historical musical education. It's the Beatles and a whole lot more. A Beatles fan's paradise. It's Beatles-O-Rama. Tune in. You'll love it. This is Pat Matthews of Pat Matthews Productions, and I want to welcome you to Beatles-O-Rama TV, your favorite interviews and video all in one place, right here on Beatles-O-Rama TV. Beatles-O-Rama TV is on the air. Beatle people, you saw that shirt? Well, guess what? If you donate to our GoFundMe at $50, you get a free shirt, okay? We were selling those shirts for $30 before, but hey, donations help. So go to the GoFundMe page, GoFundMe.com, and type in Beatles-O-Rama in the search bar, okay? We're presented by NEMS, Terry Crane. Good stuff. Check his website out. It's right here on the screen, all right? And also, subscribe to our YouTube channel. That'll help us out a lot. Hey, everybody. I'm Pat Matthews, along with Winston. What happened to your face there? Winston, either named after John Winston Lennon or a pack of cigarettes. I haven't made up my mind yet. But anyway, that's him. Okay, you can get down now. All right. This is today in Beatles history, and I'm still suffering with the mosquito bites. And so, it keeps you from shaving. It's not a lot of fun, okay? This is the last day in September, September 30th, and this was what happened on this day in Beatles history, and there's a whole lot of stuff to tell you about. Of course, they played The Cavern, 1962, with Clay Ellis and the Raiders and the Red River Jazzmen. In 1963, in Studio 2, just the control room, they were editing Little Child, Hold Me Tight, Money, That's What I Want to Be Your Man, and then the mono mixing of All I've Got to Do, Don't Bother Me, Little Child, from edit of takes 15 and 18, etc., etc. In 1963, a review indicated that the Beatles had the most sold LP, Please Please Me, the EP, Twist and Shout, and the single She Loves You in Britain. In 1963 as well, Billy J. Kramer Limited, a new producing company, is incorporated with Brian, one of the operating directors, of course. In 1963, a lot of things happened. Brian writes to Alistair Taylor from Liverpool to confirm his date to have lunch. Okay. Studio 2 in Abbey Road in 1964, recording Every Little Thing, What You're Doing, No Reply.
When I'm walking beside her.
And that's it. And then 1967, the BBC Third program becomes Radio 3. 1967, John George and the Maharishi appear on TV on The David Frost Show. And 1967, the date of end of five-year contract of the Beatles and Brian. And I wonder if that had anything to do with him killing himself, taking his own life, I should say. And in 1968, the Beatles biography, The Long and Winding Road, was published. 1969, there was the first recording of Cold Turkey. And in 1971, the first stereo remix of Penny Lane. Maybe we can hear that, huh, Warren?
Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to know. Stop and say hello. On the corner is a banker with a...
All right. And then I'd like to remind you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're inching along, but we need to get to 1,000 as quickly as possible. Tell a friend, please, to subscribe. We've got a lot of content on here, and we want to, spread it around and have a good time. All right. And also, go to GoFundMe.com and type in Beatles-O-Rama, and please make a donation. We would appreciate it very, very much. That's going to do it now. Let's see what Warren has up his sleeve. And you have a great day. It's the Beatles from the beginning to the end. It's their solo careers. It's their humor. It's their incredible music. It's the British invasion. It's their American adversaries. It's an historical musical education. It's the Beatles and a whole lot more. A Beatles fan's paradise. This is Pat Matthews of Pat Matthews Productions, and I want to welcome you to Beatles-O-Rama TV. Your favorite interviews and videos all in one place, right here on Beatles Around the TV, our YouTube channel.